What we're seeing is a dramatic growth, not only in the live video segment, but also within the interactive and low latency side of the market. And with this, it's creating new opportunities, but also new challenges that come with many of these new applications. There is a larger number of streams because, unlike traditional one in and broadcasting out to maybe millions or hundreds of millions of viewers, now we have potentially hundreds of thousands being distributed out to millions of people. And because it's low latency, because it's interactive, we're no longer able to use the caching traditional style of network. There is a latency challenge that comes along with that. And as latency requirements become narrower, there is a proportionate increase in bandwidth. And ultimately, bandwidth equals cost. And so this really prompted us within our group at AMD to look at the economics, because we see that these new applications are becoming very critical and exciting for many people. So that prompted us to start developing several years ago the MA35D. It's enabling low latency encoding or transcoding. We're enabling people to reduce the cost per channel, the power per channel. So now we're also able to reduce the real estate or the footprint that compute needs to reside in. And so when you start thinking about the cost per square foot, this becomes another challenge. And so as we reduce power, we can pack more channels into a smaller footprint. Density going up means we're lowering the cost per channel and also reducing bandwidth. These are some of the things that with our new MA35D, we will be addressing.